Okay, here we go. Okay. Okay, so what kind of a wrestler is Northern Lass? I think we're going Doctor Who fan here, so we're gonna say she's technical because of all the timey-wimey stuff. I highly doubt Northern is an option here. North is an option. North Lass is. Lars, North Lars, North Lassiter. Her name is Tracy. North Lars. Does that work? North Lars. Nor turn lass. Good work. Okay. It's gonna be a stretch. So I know that she is 5'5", so pretty short. Okay, we're going straight into a tire here. Now what we're trying to achieve is Doctor Who characters a bit mashed together. But we're using the main character is Ace, who was, I believe, Doctor Who's companion. She wore a leather jacket with lots of badges on it. Okay, so let's try and get this. Just trying to find a good picture to work off. Okay, let's start with the jacket, because the jacket is the iconic thing here. What we want is a leather jacket. Badges on. That kind of leather jacket. That's not leather, is it? That's definitely not leather. Oh, here we go. Could be the one. Oh, it's a bit spiky. Aha! See, this is a leather jacket. It's green, but I can take that out. I feel like there might be a better option here. Let's have a quick look. Ooh, that could work too. That could work also. Oh no. That, not with that. That's a good reason not to have the thing on the back. This is good. Not camo. Not with the pink. Oh. This is the right kind of thing, but the wrong kind of badges. If there wasn't the badge on the back, that would be great. That's a bit bulky. Let's go back to... which one was it? Nope. too metallic. Rubber? I mean, rubber isn't leather, but... Oh, there's leather. That's a bit shiny. I don't think those were that shiny. That's where it is. This is back up, get it right. Under that, we need a top. Like, T-shirt. Just wear a black and white striped top at one point. It looks like she's most famous for having a white t-shirt with like a very 80s colourful design on. I might even be able to replicate the design, you know. Let's see if there's a good picture of it. Just in the t-shirt. Arms folded. Side on. Google Doctor Who. This is brilliant. Okay, for anyone who's watching, I'm just grabbing, and it's not very interesting, but I'm just grabbing an image to use on the t-shirt. As ace, these pellets save. It's good enough. WWE. Okay, let's find the t-shirt. Just a basic t-shirt. Plain white tee, that's all I want. So short. Okay, they didn't show so much midriff. hope you appreciate how detailed this is, right? This is a level of detail goes above and beyond. This needs. Heads in the way. Go back to, so we know we can do it. Let's just sort this hair out. So she's got it kind of as an up thing, up ponytail, top knot ponytail thing. Not that. Too fancy. It's kind of got a braid in it too. That's a bit cool, maybe, but it's not terrible. And a plait. That's probably the best one we've got. Let's have a quick look. See if there's any other options. That was down the middle, that'd be fine.
Thank you.
that's the one. Lighter. So much Libby. Okay, what is she wearing on the bottom? I can't tell. Oh, skirt, bright red tights, and ankle boots. Okay. Skirt options are awful. It's like, we're just like normal clothes. Like a pleated skirt. I guess that, but not with the tartan. Stupid. Everything black. Good work. No, because it's still got the pattern. Ugh, it'll do. Wrestling tights. Not wrestling tights, they're leggings. remember when Mark was young. Yes, he had so much fun. Issues. Probably there's what's in there. Anything else with a bit of a heel? Not a big heel, just a bit of a heel. No. Oh, bollocks. Ah, yes. Here we go. Okay. What I need is a clean picture of the sleeve. Okay, here What are you talking about, Dino Ball? What is wrong with you? Yeah, sorry about the silence. I was just grabbing a few pictures, trying to edit them together in order to put them on this jacket because I am a perfectionist. And if I see someone whose character has to have a jacket covered in patches, then I will go and get those goddamn patches. So we got patches. Whether they work or not is another question. But I think they probably could. I need to remove that. Oops. This one. Stop it, you stupid needs to go here. Roughly. Yeah. Drunk, Dino. We'll go home. Do that again, like this. Ooh. Pretty damn cool. If you know your Doctor Who. In case you're wondering, this is who we're making. Where is she? Doctor Who Ace. There we go, her face now. Which, see if I can get a good picture. Tools, size, large. Be a tiny. Yes, Doctor Who. She's a Doctor Who companion from the 1980s, 90s? Called Ace. I wasn't familiar before my time. I think she was a companion of Sylvester McCoy. Eyebrows need to be lower. I should be a little closer together. Not that close together. Probably a bit wider. It's too old, womany. Looking pretty good. Velvet is an option. The best go. This is ridiculous. I'm supposed to make this a short one. Amazing. That's probably good enough. Like that. Good enough. That's pretty good, considering. Fantastic. I didn't do entrance. Oh, bollocks. Thank you.
She's in a fighting mood tonight.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match, making her way to the ring from your darkest fears, death.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
Stipulation or the opposition, this athlete stays the course. They've overcome some tough situations, and I admire that.
So what? Everyone gets dealt a tough hand from time to time, but you have to know when to fold.
Well, knowing this person, I don't think you'll get your wish anytime soon, Corey.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
There she is.
And from Wolverhampton, England, North Lars!
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
North Lars.
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
To the back of the cape.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
That's quite an entrance.
And from New York, Michelle.
We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. You'll never hear a single negative thing backstage about this superstar.
Oh, that is what happens when you treat your fellow superstars with respect. They respect you right back.
There are no awards for congeniality here in WWE. That respect means nothing if you lose.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
Superstars in hostile competition, the MO of a fatal four-way match.
Jeez, no death in a fatal four-way.
You gotta look out for number one. Oh, just turn that around.
M's. One time, knee strikes.
The pin's broken up.
This must go over very early.
Textbook side rush and leg sweep. Big right hand. What a punch. She manages to get control.
Oh yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Whoa, Death is picking up Michelle.
Landing. And she gets herself out of a precarious position. Missed timing with that springboard. She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Ooh, of it.
Uh-oh. Oh, God, that hurt. Oh, impressive counter. Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
She's
surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Lays her out.
She goes back inside the ropes.
That's completely scared out of the ring. She's
looking highly motivated, getting hyped up. Coming back in the ring. Look at the impact here. Boom! Boom! Pummeling the chest of their
opponent.
This is brutal. Beat to the bottom. This one is coming outside, guys. And set him up to the knee to the face.
Ooh, that's going to hurt. To the face from the chest.
Dang! Rolling neck snap.
Flip. Now would be the time to play more.
She's starting to tire a little.
This match certainly has taken its toll. Keep it up with three of the superstars will wear you down.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon. On the top. She's going for it. This could be. And she breaks the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Michelle won that. Stolen.
Oh, watch this display of power. Elbow drop. Piercing.
Oof. Able to get out of the way.
That'll cost some teeth.
What's this with the crown trap? If death doesn't work out,
continuing to brutalize their opponent's leg. The deathlock is in. This one could be over.
Submission.
Oh my goodness, this may be over quick. Can she hang on?
She won't be raking it up at the last second.
She re-enters the ring now. Rocking the jump.
He's finally done.
Yes!
Going for long.
1, 2, 3.
Poor Death! Poor Death! He still committed to the move even though.
Here is your winner, North Lars! What an incredible conclusion to this fatal four-way.
This was a hectic match, so bravo to the winner.
It certainly took guts and quick thinking to earn the victory.
Especially considering how much work Death did. Okay, I'm just gonna grab Northern Lass is alternate attire. Let's get a rematch going here. Thank you. bring Death back in. This is just really so I can get a couple of pictures of Tom Baker, Doctor Who, Northern Lass.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making her way to the ring from Pennsylvania, the Witch.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
What? Skipped it. What?
And
that's really annoying. Go away. Literally just did that. To try and get the bloody entrances.
Watching this note.
Oh, bloody hell. Let's keep it simple. Amazing.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Wolverhampton, England, North Lars.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? You are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
Thank you. Cool. That's all I needed. Right. She can't wear the coat, scarf, and hat during the match, unfortunately. Okay, we are done though. Catch you later, peeps.